But for now, I walk this broken world. You walked it first. You know our pain, but you show hope can rise again up from the grave. Abide with me, abide with me. Don't let me fall, and don't let go. Walk with me, and never leave. Ever close, God, abide with me.
Coordinate projects. I think that was my role that Jim gave me.
That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life.
I'm excited to go and see the kids, to go back. It's a very humbling experience, and I'm excited to be in Mexico again. I'm Emily, by the way.
All that you've done for me.
I'm David Zig. I'm here to do whatever Joel Sargent tells me to do.
Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of Glory, the King of Glory.
This is my fifth, I think, mission trip. Enjoyed it a lot. I just go down there and I do what we need to do to help Bill and Tammy and all the kids and enjoy the camaraderie of our group.
That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be set free.
Fabulous place of Chiapas, Lost and Found, with Bill and Tammy, and all the kids. Always refreshing to go there. Thank you.
Worthy, worthy, worthy. Oh, this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my. You laid down your life. That I
Overby, and my purpose on this trip is I'm hoping to serve God and
here it comes. Coming around the bend. All right. Awesome.
Tell me if you see any bulbs or any LEDs that are out.
2, 3, 4. This is 5.
Huh? That's a bunch of that out, brother.
My name's Hugh Bishop, and my favorite football team is Atlanta Falcons. And going to Mexico, and again, God is going to bless as He has always.
Inside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes, a tethered mind.